very amazing. To drive only on the electric mode.
Yeah.
It's always on EV.
Till 55 or something like this. Or if you push more the throttle, then gas engine comes on. You see now, gas engine is on.
Yeah.
Lift the throttle, for example, lift it. You see?
Yeah,
off again.
Come back.
Yeah. We want to focus a little bit on this corner here, because here you feel really nice the front electric motors working, how they helping you by turning into the corner with the trail braking, with the torque vectoring by braking, and also by accelerating out of the corner with the torque vectoring. Look to the inside, always look where you want to go, that helps most, and hands are here. That's the correct position. Oh, the yellow, yes.
You have to brake to push hard or?
No, depending.
Yeah.
Depending how fast you're approaching. Good, now focus to the inside, there is another cone, exactly, and focus to the outside. Perfect. Now there over there are the yellow cones, and there is the next cone over there, turning point. And focus already to the inside, to this cone, be very close, and focus further ahead, there is the next cone. The right one, and focus to the inside here, very good. So there is the uphill chicane, very tight left-hander, slow down more, tight, exactly, and very tight right. And focus to the inside here, and focus to the outside. Right-hander, perfect. And now the start-finish straight on the left side. Do you want to do another lap in this mode, or you want to change?
Oh, I want to change.
So I change for you. Sport Plus mode, you hear immediately a little bit louder, a little bit more sound, more responsive on the throttle. Higher revs, so the engine and the gearbox always try to keep the revs a little bit higher, that you always have power. So first corner is quite tight, watch out. And the slow uphill. Slow down more, slow down more. Yes. Third lap, which you want to stay in this mode and try the manual box, or
yeah, perhaps.
So now you need to shift. Hands a little bit down, thumbs in here. Yes, exactly. Track start again, the launch. Yeah, so then let's stop at the cones. I will put the car into the track mode.
And I have to push the brake.
Yes.